Leaders of the area faith community are meeting to try and find a way to smooth things over between law enforcement and the African American community. This is new today at noon. The group will be meeting at 1:30 at St. Mark's Seminary on East Grandview Boulevard. They're expected to talk about other issues affecting the black community as well. Bishop Dwayne Brock with the Victory Christian Center is leading the discussion. We'll have more this afternoon on Jet 24, Action News beginning at 5, and also on YourErie.com.